Birnen. Birnen.
Well, it's a ground that was opened back in the 19th century, Fratton Park, and you're tempted to say it hasn't changed too much since, but that's not true. In the Premier League years, they definitely upgraded it. This is where they brought the FA Cup from Wembley in 2008 under Harry Redknapp.
Yeah, you can always hear the bell ringing, can't you? Yeah, one thing that always strikes me is how difficult it is to climb up to the television gantry. you can't have a fear of heights.
And here is the Portsmouth lineup for this game. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. Once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. Under challenge, that's good control. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Alan, I'd love to get your take on this wonderful player, Eden Hazard.
Well, he is wonderful, isn't he? And he's at the top of his game at the moment. He's going to be a real handful today, I think.
Portsmouth have fallen from grace over the last couple of years through financial reasons, nothing else really. Now's a chance to put themselves back on the map, but it's not an easy chance by any means.
No, they've got to believe, though, if they don't keep the faith, they've got no chance here.
Oh, it could be dangerous. Now he's looking for support. Played into the middle. Goes for it with a fist. And shoots! Well, he tried his luck, but his luck was out. Gomez. Now Anthony Martial. Well, the work of the coach is to get the team right tactically and in terms of the side. Also to get the mental attitudes right. Mentally, they don't look at it, do they?
No, that is an area of the pitch that he needs to pay attention to, because the ball is breaking down. They're losing possession too often.
They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Turnbull attacking now. He's given possession away here. Good strong tackle. And the cross coming in. That's a very weak cross from a very good position. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football. But when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Good defending. Now is regained by Portsmouth. Well, they're in a good position here. In with a challenge. Good play, but they've lost a ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Stop the game for the free kick.
Fair tackle.
good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Strong challenge.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Put them in front.
No.
Referee seeing the opportunity to play the advantage for Portsmouth there.
Good football between these two. Nice passing.
Into the attacking third. That's a nice.
He might be through. Shots on here. On the front foot now. They've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done. And here's the header. Over the top of the bar by some distance. Eden Hazard. Doyle. There's some potential in this move. Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk. Made the challenge well. Good forward play from them.
Don't hit me.
It's good play until they got that challenge in. And there is the half-time whistle.
Minutes to go as we start the second half.
He's coming forward with some danger.
No. No.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
Hello.
Now a throw in.
Oh. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
The shot's on. Oh, great work by the keeper. And a corner given by the referee.
Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw.
Won it back with an interception. Could be dangerous.
That's top, top tackling, and he's really strong in that area.
Nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
Here's Danny Ings.
Roberts.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception. Made it look easy, actually.
And the referee's seen that as a foul. It is a free kick.
He stood on my hand.
Was good progress with this attack. Here's Danny Ings.
Away. Away, go, go, go.
It's a neat pass.
No!
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Here's Martial. On the attack here.
That's fun.
Well, we've got a free kick here. Referee points for it.
Shot on! That's a good block.
Promising build-up until that challenge. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left.
Oh, you hate to see that for the player. He's going to be on the sidelines for a little while now, I think. Looks like a pulled muscle.
Here's a chance to counter-attack.
And now the shot! Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp.
I need a corner, you don't understand.
Here's a chance to attack.
I need to win.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
And here's the shot.
And they score two goals. And they're in front now. It's just perfect, isn't it?
For the underdogs, a joyous moment.
It's a brilliant moment. What they've got to do is calm down now and settle in action. They don't give away anything silly.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
What's this?
There's some potential in this move. Oh, good through ball. He's come to a stop straight away. That's a sharp pain, obviously. He's in some distress.
Move.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
One.
Into the attacking third. We're looking, surely, the equaliser. Gonna try his luck. Shot blocked here.
No!
He's got the ball
away
from
two.
The danger
moment,
really, but it is a corner following that good tackle. And now he's looking.
He's got his shot off
now. Well, that's in with a chance.
Yes, and
he's
one more.
The opposition, they knew about it, but they couldn't stop it. Anthony Martial. Well, it got a bit of help from the inside of the post, but in it goes.
Well, that can be truly described as unstoppable when it goes in off the inside like that.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Rhodes. Well, they're in a good position here.
And shoots!
Are you being...
A dramatic appearance.
The hell did you not see that?
Brilliant goal from him.
Well, he knew exactly where the goalkeeper was going, and he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy.
Wonderful chance!
Oh.
It was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge.
I give up.
Baker. This might be trouble for the player. Already booked. Well, it's an emotional game, and it was an over-emotional challenge, particularly in the circumstances when he needed to stay calm with that yellow already to his name.
Yeah, his teammates won't be thanking him for that afterwards because they've got to work really hard now.
Well, he's got his fist to it. And he's headed it goalwards. He's kept it out. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Here's Danny Ings. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
One.
Well, this attack got a bit of... Shot on! The equaliser here. Hazard! It's a fine finish from this very talented Belgian. What an enjoyable goal to watch. It must have been great to participate in.
Well, the defenders just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box.
Goal,
and what a poor one to concede.
One more goal now, you don't stand.
The game restarts at 2-2. Attacking now. It's going to be a throw in after that tackle. He's got support here. Stop the game for the free kick. And the goalkeeper not really tested by that. And it's a header. Well, it looked like the right man in the right place at the right time, but it didn't pan out that way.
Oh, I think he was thinking about the headlines in the papers tomorrow before he'd even taken on the shot.
He's still going. Fine run, this. Very good tackle. Not his first today either.
I've got like 10 seconds.
Eden Hazard. Only a few seconds to go, but they've still got a chance to make this attack really count and win the game. Ah, that's one he'd like to see again. A back heel, brilliant. The shot's on! Oh, great work by the keeper.
Corner at this stage.
This could be a key corner. We're right in the dying minutes.
Just come on.
Hazard. I've seen players wilt at this stage of the game, and he is wilting. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Going for goal! Working hard.
He's going. stupid. Oh, 1 point. That's not good enough. Stupid. Oh, let's be four. God damn it, no. This is not one of them will go and suddenly run out of them. Yeah. What? Do I know how to put a phone on charge? What?
Phone.
Your phone?
Yeah.
Don't you?
No, I forgot.
Right. Duh. Relax. on that. Yeah, I know. I thought how stupid you was. Didn't know how to put your phone on charge. I had to do it for you. Yes. Yes. Nan?
Yeah?
There are fires in flames.
What?
The fire's got a lot of flames.
Yeah.
Right.
Team shape up. Lloris Karius is the goalkeeper today. Eden Hazard starts with Dele Alli in the centre of the park.
Oh,
it's good to see them going with two strikers today. It's a neat pass. Eden Hazard.
Run.
No! Well. Devaney. Hazard. Was good progress with this attack. And here's the shot.
How?
Fantastic.
How's that then?
Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Makes a touch here. Oh, one or two tackles early on. He's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref.
Yes, no.
Could be dangerous.
No.
Good strong tackle.
Run.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Here's Ali. Sometimes, Alan, from where we sit, where you can do too much in these situations, but it's not a happy situation for this lad at this club, is it?
Well, the chemistry doesn't seem to be right. I mean, it is something that could be worked
wasn't
on.
Me.
And it looks as if it needs to be done.
Well, they're in a good position here. In quickly. Easy decision. Free kick.
No,
you're not
taking that yet. That's an easy decision.
Here's Danny Ings.
That's a foul.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Looking for an opening with some good control builder. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. And then just lost the concentration. Lost the ball as well. Get it back.
Mate, you can't skill.
Sanoga, the return ball. Steve Von Berger.
What is that?
Got the tackle in. Quick-witted play, but quick movement as well to avoid the slight tackle.
Out.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Here's Ali. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Dele Ali. Eden Hazard.
On the one. How's that? You stupid.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Oh, stop talking.
This might be it. Very good. Off target.
No.
Dele Alli. Brilliant team play.
I need to do a sweaty goal.
Passing the movement off the ball to make the passing possible.
Too good.
Sanogo.
Stop passing. Yerlem.
Suleimani, onto the attack now. And in goes the cross. A disappointing cross this time, I think. Nice return pass. This is how they look. He's reached it and turned it aside. That will be a corner.
No.
Promising build up until
no.
That challenge. Warao. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. The shot's on! Of all the decisions that are difficult to get right on a regular basis, offside probably right up there, isn't it, Alan? Right here?
Yeah, when the defence is pushing up and the players rushing through, it's such a difficult decision, but it's a good one in this case.
I'm gonna push that button.
Ings attacking well here.
Switch to goal, come on. Oh,
that's a good challenge.
Stupid.
Waro. Morgan Schneiderlin.
Ings. In comes the challenge. And on goes the board. There'll be two added minutes.
2 minutes.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. It's looking good, this move. Good play. But the referee has signaled for half time. And it's.
I'm going to lose this one.
Now they do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench.
In my bloody jeans.
Probing away. To find room for a shot, maybe. That's top, top tackling. And he's really strong in that area. Could be dangerous. Tackle here. Here's Danny Ings. Throw in to come. That's out for another throw. Dele Alli. Eden Hazard. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Out for a throw. And over the touchline. Gomez. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Well, that'll be a throw.
Am I ringing?
Am I ringing?
Yeah.
Daddy.
Another throw here.
Gone now.
Ian yeah. Hazard.
I'll tell you now.
Hello. Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Oh yeah. We have to. What?
The attack here.
Oh, you again.
To see that for the player. He's going to be on the. He's got his shot off now. He's kept it out.
All right, I will. Cool. All right.
Well, more right. News on the injury front from Jeff Shreves.
He's got a problem with his calf. He's staying on at the moment.
Jeff, thank you very much. Good challenge. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go.
Where?
Able to make a good reception.
Dropping in the front.
Manager thinking for the away side. Time for a change.
Yeah, right. But you're on a box of wood, do you? How much is it?
Into the attacking third. Well, that looked promising. But he's been stopped. That'll be a throw. Devaney. And now he's looking for some support. They can't get past him. He's in today.
20. What flags are they? 20 players. And we have players what? Dips or?
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Right, okay. All right.
There's going to be a substitution.
It's a box of Corona. A box of Corona. All right, okay. Right,
hello.
Right.
Need to get
him some beer. Going to be arriving in a minute. They've run out. Oh.
Miralem Sulaimani. Good pass.
He goes to Super Bowl. I've got to get a box of wood, a box
clearly
of cologne.
A throw. Not quite clear whose throw it is. Eden Hazard.
Must be 20 bags.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well.
I'm going to tell. I've got to put the beer down is out. And the bags through the letterbox. Have you got some money?
Ings. Got the tackle.
I don't know. Oh, he said it's about 12 quid at the moment. So.
And that'll be a corner.
Well, 24, 30, about Give me 40 quid.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
Oh, you do me legend with
three.
Oh, dear me.
Oh, now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
What? I don't know, run around that fucking work.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away. The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Martin,
the question is, do those players down on the pitch believe as well here?
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Lovely.
Give the ball away. Now the shot. Well, it looked like the right man in the right place at the right time, but it didn't pan out that way.
Oh, I think he was thinking about the headlines and the Olympics tomorrow before he'd even taken on the shot.
Finish, Lottie.
There's good progress with this attack.
Lottie.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well.
Can you watch what you're saying?
Can I watch what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Right.
Shall I make a video for YouTube?
Boo boo.
Shala.
Hey?
Shala.
Boo boo.
Boo boo. And in goes the cross.
Hey, stop it. Make sure the bin is out of sight.
Make sure you get the right stuff.
Has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes.
No!
Sanogo.
Stupid.
It's a last shot.
Yeah.
Finish, Lottie. Finish.
Score here, 1-0.
What?
It's late in the season, the incentive is
he's game. Not
quite there, but
ooh.
Pick the chin up.
We're going to start the division anyway.
Yeah, I think he looks that way, but they're going to be
careful. Why don't you fix the floor?
Performances like that.
And you won't have to deal with it.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
He was always the man to watch for the opposition, but
it was good pro.
Not playing this game. See, he forgets everything.
Well, because I could ring and say, get Bart instead.
Well, yeah, they want Bud.
Yes, they want a box of other as well.
What is it?
Your dad would be at night. He's bloody nervous.
Oh, I thought I saw something. Stupid. I need my money. Want my money. No one better than me, being serious. Wait. Yeah, it's my fault. How much are... Please say they're not... Wait. Oh, 7,500. I need that. Six, but I don't want to wait. What? I Chris doesn't have a rare. Doesn't even have a rare in it. Oh, that's it. That's. I don't want these, but I'm gonna have to take it, aren't I? What? Wait, what? 1,000 coins. Sick lad. How much are they turning for? How much are gold on selling for? Do 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 do. How much are the which one did I get? I don't want them. I don't want to sell them. I want the foot. Oh yeah, wrong one. Don't need contracts, healing. How much is a foot? 5,000, you what, mate? Foot. Where's the foot? Golden foot. Gold foot. I need about 1,400. What's he got? What have you got now? Leg. You're clever. You little idiot. Can you get Alex Hunter? Alex. Wait, space. Who's this? Who's this little goon? No, I don't want it. Is he good? Oh my Gellin. Need some good players. Oh. Your fan on, sick. Courtois. What the hell? Oh, wash up then, I'm gone, mate. Luis. Luis. Did I spell his name? Oh, I've already got him. I'm more stupid. Wash up then. Continue. Genio up, up. Firmino. Go away. How many Firminos? What's he gonna say? Isn't he a striker? I don't know. Yeah, I thought Coutinho would come. God damn it. No. We was gonna search up them. Who was I gonna search up? Oh yeah. Is David Beckham on you? How much is Pepe? Oh no! What's his name? Pele. Don't. Pele. Wait, it's not even him! Playing Pele, is it? I don't know. Let's see. Bundesliga. I'm just Christian. Around 2 million, isn't Great cups. No. I got 8 cups.
What?
I got 8 cups really bad. What do you want? God. This is hurting. Oh. Lo so, mai. I'm going.